Aloha and welcome. September 18th, 2021. This is heavy metal meditation number 50. 50. Been doing this for a while now. And kind of getting a rhythm. Make sure I turned the mic on. I did. We're going to do a sound journey tonight, Kaimi and I. Kaimi came back early from the march down in Waikiki. Thank you. And Red's here with us, and Kitty's here with us, and so it's going to be an awesome little journey. We had the opportunity to do a sound journey for some goddesses at Amber Ricci's last night. She was doing an inner fire workshop this afternoon, not last night. Lovely place, lovely space, lovely goddesses. It was glorious, and here we are, and we get to do it for you and for us, because we do it for us anyway. So the invitation is to find a comfortable space, seated if you want to remain awake, laying down if you don't care. Either way is fine. The vibrations do their job regardless of whether or not you're conscious of them, as long as you can hear them. So good speakers, headphones are okay. Laptop speaker's not as good, but you know, whatever you got. We'll do this for about an hour. We'll play the gongs and the bowls and the rav drum and some other playful things. And it'll get loud and quiet and loud and quiet and loud and quiet. And then I'll play this, and then I'll let it sit for a couple of minutes, and I'll talk you back into your body, assuming that you leave, which is a good assumption. It happens a lot. Kaimi likes to remind everyone that it's really good to have an intention, even if that intention is only show me the next best step for me to take, because this meditation time is an opening experience for you to your higher power, or it can be. Am I missing anything?
Hydration.
Drink some water. We'll talk about that at the end. Kaimi and I are going to breathe three deep from our now all the way up to the tippy top of our lungs, comfortably, not stressing. Hold for a count of two, three maybe, and just as easily breathe out as completely and hold down there for a count of two or three. We'll do that together, and while we're doing that, we're growing roots from our feet, and you can do it all along your spine or your feet or your buttocks if you're sitting, whatever's closest to the ground. Feel the roots. Set up that energy transference with Mama. She'll take anything that you're ready to release that's no longer serving you, which might get brought up in the excitement of the gongs. And she will just as delightfully give what you need. Even if you don't know what that is. It happens to me all the time. We'll see you in an hour.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
as the last of these tones waft their way into the ethers, the invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just find where it is. Aware of maybe where it enters your body, or maybe deep down in your lungs where it starts to fill as you breathe. Just notice and allow that noticing to bring you home. Back into this here and now, and back into your physical body. You may notice the desire to stretch and expand and rotate. You may find that you feel a little different than you did an hour ago. Or maybe not. All good. Sound vibrations can shake things up. Please be conscious of your water intake for the next few days. Certainly before you go drive a car, get yourself some grounding, either putting your feet on the ground, drinking some water, and really noticing how it feels entering your body. In looking at all of the madness around CV19, I've noticed that a lot of people are playing with statistics and really unconscionable ways, changing tests, misrepresenting numbers. So I'd like to tell you that 90% of the doctors believe that 70% of us don't drink enough water. That's 160%. So please do drink enough water for the next few days. If these do dredge up toxins in your body, which I believe they do, or even emotions that are toxic. Well, okay, certainly on the physical toxins, increased water supply can help flush rather than allowing them to settle in other places in your body or right back where they started. And if you drink consciously, you could even drink with the intention of letting any negative emotional states that are no longer serving you to release as well. It's all up to you. You get a choice. You always have a choice.
And intention is powerful.
Aho. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you again when we're looking at you. And in a few days, I'll post this out to YouTube. Hey, it's heavy metal meditation number 50.
Woo!
Yeah, very exciting. I guess that means we've probably missed four in the last year, huh? Oh well. Blessings. Be well. Be healthy.
Aloha and mahalo.
Mahalo.